Because it's nut free.
And it's so genius.
So we took our white bark, our chocolate chips, and melted it in our slow cooker.
Added our rice cereal and crushed Oreo cookies and gave it a good mix until all that cereal is coated in that chocolate.
And then we took big scoops and we placed it on wax paper, and then we showered it with powdered sugar.
And then you just refrigerate it until it's nice and firm and until